You want to tell us about your condition, Shaun?
Well, sure. And in 2006, I was diagnosed with follicular non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Yeah, and that is, I fought with it for a good long time. Yeah, I had a bone marrow transplant, which was unpleasant, but, you know, toughed it out. And then managed to pull through, and from 2009, it seemed like smooth sailing there on. And, in 2011, I met my soon-to-be wife. You know, and she changed everything, made it great. Now, we dated for a time and got married. You know, now, you know, she's been with me, you know, through all this as I've been re-diagnosed. Now, we were married in late 2012. Had 3 months perfect. And then we came home and, or well, 3 months perfect, and then and at the beginning of 2013, things just started to fall apart. And, yeah, it started to have problems here and there, back and forth. And through in the middle of it, they changed my diagnosis to a more aggressive type of cancer. Hodgkin's lymphoma, active. It stayed that way for a time. The treatments didn't seem to really help. And soon thereafter, they diagnosed me with two types.
Would you like to use the
bathroom or anything? Okay. Active Hodgkin's lymphoma and the follicular. Yeah, with two working together. I found that one out 3 days before Christmas 2013.
Yeah.
And that's, they worked on it as best they could. And they decided to diagnosed me, my primary care physician out of UAB, some of the best people.
All you've ever wanted, all you've ever wanted, all you've ever wanted was my heart.
All you've ever wanted was my heart.
The freedom's on the road, my chains have all been.